tonight at 5 on ABC27.
I'm Greg Angel. Coming up tonight, it's the final week for Florida lawmakers. Today, they're taking up bills that could impact your child's school and Medicaid. Plus, we've heard about the impacts of sequester on airlines, but what about health care? Plus, an issue impacting thousands of children in Florida and Georgia, an inside look at how to recognize the signs of child abuse.
ABC 27's News at 5.